Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am Kim Pa'em and I thank you so much guys for joining me once again. If you are new, welcome. And please do support my channel by subscribing, liking my video, and also by clicking on the notification bell. Just will be notified every time I post the new videos. And to my returning viewers, guys, thank you so much for your support. You all are loved and appreciated. So guys, Ugogo's Question, we all know Ugogo's Question on a podcast called The Venting. Yes, The Venting podcast, I think. Yes, The Venting episodes. So guys, today Ugogo's Question and her husband, Umonde, they went live, guys, like talking about everything that's been trending the past few weeks. Guys, they are Sima and Sia and Buji story, you know, about, also they mentioned Ugogo Nene. Y'all know, y'all remember that Koko Nene who said Ukoko Mawene must fall. Koko Nene, the one that came to TikTok and like sent out a warning message to Ukoko Mawene. Well, they spoke about that as well. And guys, ke Umonde congratulated Umawene for not giving Ukoko Nene airtime because that tiger Ukoko Nene long at funeli attention. Ayikho nje into yakhe. Guys, Ukoko Skuteni said Unene is obsessed with Umawene, you know. Oh, anyway, Uskoteni confirms that what Umawene is doing, 90% of Sangomas are doing it behind doors, but they just don't publish it. And that is why Unene is so obsessed with Umawene, guys. Uskoteni went on and said Sangomas should just leave Umawene alone. Said people hate on Umawene because of their own doing. Said especially those people who are angry at Umawene for making, for doing those rituals, emetuneni and on and what not, said that those people abakwateka khulila abangaye emathuneni bayoclean. So now they are angry because they think ukuthi Umawene might go emathuneni weyihlobo zabo and perform those rituals. Said abantu, they are just projecting izenzo zabo on Umawene. Ugogo Skhotene went on and said if Ugogo Nene wants to cancel Umawene, she should just mix imithi and deal with her ndumba, like ndumbakali. Yes, ayeke lokhu ukuthi alowo nithini, like urecruita every Sangomas, you know, to hate on Umawene. Kuthiwa phela ugogo lo, ugogo Nene, ama-life wakhe guys, but aqala ngo-7 and ntambama until 12 midnight. It's always Mawene must fall, Mawene must fall. But type a logo who obsessed Mawene, guys. Anyway, Umonde said she should also have done the same instead of fighting on social media. You know, lento mixa imit ule nomuntu endumbeni. While Uskoteni went on and said she and Mawene don't have like bad blood, but there's no hate between them, you know, and their fights are not based on who is more powerful than the other, but they were based on trust. What is it, but there's no bad blood between them, and because trust was broken, they'll never be friends again. Umonde was like, okay, maybe we should like stop talking about Umawene for now. We don't want her saying you are obsessed with her. But yeah, guys, I enjoyed that podcast, you know, especially seeing Uskhotene speaking so beautiful about Umawene, you know, defending her against Ugogo Nene. It was so beautiful, guys. It was beautiful to watch. Anyway, guys, yeah, if you watched the podcast or you do know that Ugogo Nene, you know, is fighting Umawene and also the bad blood, okay, Uti, there's no bad blood, but they, I don't know, the beef between Uskhotene and Umawene, we all know about it, you know. So yeah, comment down below, let us know what you all think about the whole situation, guys. And yeah, I thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all on my next upload. Bye for now.